In this paper, we target the problem of detecting objects in images in the one-shot setting. Given one image of a class never seen at training, like these two yogurts, we want to detect all instances of this class in another image. One natural baseline for such setting is a two-stage method. At the first stage, a detector of all objects merged to one class outputs candidate bounding boxes. The second stage is an image retrieval system that assigns the most relevant class to each box. Many state-of-the-art methods follow this path, but it has a major drawback. The detector needs to detect without knowing what to detect. So, as in this case, it can fail to generalize to visually different classes. It confuses an object with an object part. We propose a one-stage end-to-end pipeline where detection and recognition are tackled jointly. The key ideas of our method include correlation matching of learned local features and a neural network that aligns the class template at all possible locations.